Well, in our state headlines, a bill legalizing recreational cannabis passed the Minnesota House 73-57 Thursday night and now heads to the Senate for a final vote. Representative Zach Stevenson of Coon Rapids told members the day has finally arrived. Maple Grove Republican Kristen Robbins says licensed dispensaries likely won't open for at least 18 months and said, "We are creating the black market. We are not eliminating it."